What's up, guys? My name is Vincenzo Lomonaco, and today I'm super excited to finally introduce to you Continual AI, a nonprofit research organization and open community on continual learning for AI. So we started Continual AI back in January 2019 with just a handful of researchers who were finding very difficult to collaborate and discuss about this topic. Information were also very difficult to find and gather in a single place. So we are finally super excited to see our community grow so fast and steady, reaching and eventually exceeding the number of 400 members and eventually becoming an official nonprofit research organization. So what's really Continual AI and what are its major objectives? Let's find out. Continual AI is a nonprofit research organization and the largest open community on continual learning for AI. So we aim at connecting researchers and enthusiasts working on this fascinating topic we all consider fundamental for the future of AI. But Continual AI is also a striving effort to make research in continual learning and AI more open, collaborative, democratic, and transparent. We support open science at every level. Everything made at Continual AI is open and freely accessible. But maybe more importantly, all the projects at Continual AI are open source and collaborative since the beginning, since the decision processes, so that they can respect the needs of the entire community itself and not just of an handful of aligned groups. So being grown from a single GitHub page to a full and official nonprofit research organization, at Continual AI, we have three main objectives: connect, research, and educate. Despite the rise of the open source adoption in the AI community, research labs work pretty much in isolation. Staying informed is also becoming more and more difficult given the current speed of research. So connecting researchers working on continual learning and AI is one of the reasons why Continual AI exists today and one of the main objectives of the organization, stimulating an exchange of ideas, resources, and information. So what about research? In the last few years, we have witnessed a renewed interest in algorithms that can learn continuously from a never-ending stream of data or tasks. At Continual AI, we work to create a distributed and inclusive research lab on continual learning, where anyone can contribute and learn more about this fascinating topic while producing cutting-edge research results. So while in recent years, the research community has started open-sourcing the final research products, that is, the papers or the publications, research is still conducted within small research labs with closed doors. We believe in a more inclusive approach where research is conducted openly at every stage, with possibly huge benefits for the community itself. And finally, the third objective is to educate, to disseminate. Researchers should not only produce valuable research products, but should also be concerned about making them accessible to anyone. This is why so many projects are underway at Continual AI to disseminate research in continual learning and related areas. So Continual AI is an official nonprofit research organization with a clear democratic structure and with shared goals and intentions. However, we need your help to make it a reality. So check out our official website at continualai.org. To collaborate on the many projects we are underway at Continual AI, or simply discuss about this fascinating topic. Last but not least, please consider making a small donation to support our cause. In the meanwhile, happy continual learning.